Should I hold this anywhere?
You can do this better than me. I know. I've never been.
I mean.
Where do I do it?
There.
Oh, because you're really tall. I'm gonna have to ask you like
this. Oh, yeah. That's the first time I've ever been called tall.
I don't wanna. And do I just hold it like this?
Yeah.
Like so?
Yeah, looks good.
Okay.
Hashtag YAB.
No, it's.
Wait.
What should we do with a hash?
Or should we do this?
One more time and just freeze and smile.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
I chose to do the IB mainly, one of the main reasons was for kind of the interdisciplinary style of education and kind of finding these connections between what I was learning, but then also for the sense of community that the IB offers and kind of having this sense of community built through your peers and your classmates, and so being able to not only be a student at BCC, but also be a student within the IB program and have this tight-knit cohort.
I chose IB because of the community. IB is really focused on the core classes, and I think by doing IB, I have the opportunity to make new friends and to grow as a learner with people my age and people that I share common interests with.
I chose IB because my mom is Colombian and my dad is Italian, so the international opportunities that IB brings was very appealing to me, and also the community feel and the opportunities it opens to go to schools overseas.
Well, I'm from Spain and we know we're going back to Spain, so I really wanted to have that opportunity to go back to, well, maybe Spain, maybe the UK, maybe any other European countries, and because I knew I was, well, I know that I'm gonna go to school abroad and I really want to. So that was the main reason to have more options on colleges.
I chose IB also because like I was born and raised abroad. So like I know that I wasn't willing to go to like the US to go to college in the US, and like taking IB like kind of opens your college or like going to different colleges. And also because I don't really have good writing skills, and like IB has really like, it's really helped me like develop my writing skill and also analyzing my writing.